Can you tell us about the award you're presenting tonight, what it means to you?
It means a lot to me because of who I'm giving it to, is Howard Rodman, who's been such a longtime friend of mine. I've worked with him through Film Independent and through Sundance. He's just the lifeblood of independent film.
You feel like he's earned this?
Howard has really earned it. When you talk to him, he's so self-deprecating. He certainly doesn't think he deserves it, but he's wrong.